Many people wonder what BIRADS stands for when they see this on their mammogram, ultrasound, or MRI report. BIRADS is an acronym that stands for Breast Imaging Reporting and Data System. Essentially, it's a number assigned to an imaging study, 0 through 6, and it's a way for the radiologist to communicate with the ordering physician about the degree of suspicion of the abnormality seen on a mammogram.